You killed my grandmother?
I did.
In front of my father?
I did.
He was a boy.
Nora.
He was just a kid.
You're right. And I think of that moment every night. I'm after something much more elemental. I want to live. I want to take you somewhere. I know it's easier for you to think of me as a monster, but I've met some of history's monsters, Raymond, and believe me, I'm not one of them.
You killed Barry's mother.
I never knew he had that kind of hatred inside of him. But he does, because of you.
And I have that same hatred inside of me for him. Or at least I did. I was inspired by him as you are. I wanted to know him as you do. I wanted to be him. I wanted to be the Flash.
You will never be the Flash.
Exactly. And that realization is what broke me. That's the realization that led me to do the things that I did. Terrible, horrible, evil. But I wouldn't have given all those times before to have had you like this. So helpless. Fate. Fate's tricky, isn't it? Gentlemen, I hate to inform you, but you're all dead. This is the future. And trust me, it'll be here faster than you think.